Workforce crews at Virginia Peninsula Regional Jail have recovered two guns in the last 2 weeks. Jail officials say the inmate workforce team identified and reported handguns that they found off roadways. One of them was found on February 4th and was later confirmed to be a 9mm gun. Now, the second one was found last Wednesday. It was later found to be an air pistol that looked like a gun. The workforce team ceased work on both occasions, and the supervising officer secured the area.